Now we're at the Rancho Guajome Adobe.
No.
We are at the Rancho Guajome Adobe.
No.
That's what I just said.
No. You didn't say no.
Now we're at the Rancho Guajome Adobe.
Our next stop?
Our next stop is the Rancho Guajome Adobe.
The house was built in the 1850s by a gentleman named Cave Couts and his wife Isadora Bandini. So Cave comes from Tennessee. Graduated from West Point, and he comes out here. He gets married to Isadora. Isadora gets the land over 2,000 acres as a wedding present. And after that, they built the house. It's a 28-room adobe. Can you guys imagine living in a house with 28 rooms? That'd be pretty cool, right?
So, huh.
This is the person who...
Which one's the letter A?
This is A.
All right, tell us what room this. Which one?
First, we're visiting the tack room.
Okay, and go.
Now we're visiting the tack room. First, we're visiting the tack room. You want to read? You're the tour guide.
Okay. Grand pepper tree planted in the 1860s.
The blacksmith shop was built in 1855.
Oh, one more time. My camera didn't record. One more time.
You smell? Okay.
It
smells good.
Smells good. Have it in my mouth!
You don't want it. We have to put it on.
One pepper, one little pepper seed became many.
Smells good. It's so flowery.
One little pepper became many. many peppers.
Might not be comfy though.
What?
I still have it.
More like it.
There's the saddle. There's that. And there's that pot.
Alright, tell us what the room is.
This is Majordomo's room. Yeah. This is Majordomo's room.
Here! We were in the wrong room. I found it.
Good job, Licky. Licky, save the day.
So many. Where they bake yummy cookies. What is G?
No, we still have to find it.
Right, what's your step though?
The what?
Read what G is.
It feels so cool to stand here.
Where's the old kitchen?
What?
That one. This is the old kitchen. This is the old kitchen, Mama. This is the old kitchen.
Are you sure? It's a master picture.
See? It's the hey, okay, guys. The okay.
So this is our favorite spot. You want to come and feel it?
I want to help this spot. You get more.
No,
the table are originals and belong.
Okay, yeah. Please do not
see the picture.
Now,
the next one is... There's some
factoids. Wait, you have to read some facts, Millie. You're in the
wind
tunnel.
This is also...
What room is this? The pantry?
This is the dinner... Oh, yeah. This is the pantry. This is the pantry.
The new pantry, right?
Yeah, new pantry.
Right, tell the camera.
This is the very new pantry. Just kidding. It's the new pantry.
Let's go.
This is the dining room. This is the dining room.
Oh, we can't sit.
Please do not sit here.
This is the dining room.
This dining room. The painting.
Yeah.
There's a painting in there. It says... Whatever.
Right.
look, the place.
Okay, you found all of the flowers.
Wait, no, no. Can I see this?
Let me show you that.
Oh, you're finding the piano here. Hey, this is supposed to be the piano. Wait, no, we're not finding it. No, yeah. Hey, stop here. We're doing the piano. Hey, the piano's here. We're finding this chair thing.
Now we're going to the second story.
Ramona's room. Store? Yeah, it's a general store.
Creepy doll. No.
Look at the high chair back then. Look. Oh, that's different. I'm not seeing that.
Ah. this room. No creepy doll.